Good evening, everybody. Welcome to .programming.blogspot.com. Today we will learn how to use expander control in WPF. So let's start now. That is, a expander control by default takes a one single controls inside in it. So open Visual Studio 2013. Follow these steps. Which I doing. WPF application. You can change the name of your WPF application as expander control. Example.